just in time.
Was it worth it? Getting put in here for some clout?
My God, Stella, you know what? This is why I wanted you to leave.
How is any of this my fault? Look, I hear you about so-called favoritism, and I'm sorry, okay? But this, tonight, you made a choice.
You. Truck.
Dad, I'm...
Don't. No. Later. Get in the truck.
Yes, sir.
What the hell were you thinking?
You should ask August.
Stella, I've been trying to be patient with you. You lied for months about your mother's car. You roped in August on that. Then you dropped this bombshell about not wanting to go to college. And you know what? I've been trying to be the cool, modern dad who rolls with the punches. It's your life. You get to make the big choices. That's great. I'm good with it. That's cool, right? But now, here we are. You threw another party and ended up in jail again. But this time, you dragged your brother into it as well. They saw kids doing donuts in the parking lot and tossing bottles into the streets. That is completely uncalled.
This is not my fault. I was just trying to help August out, and then bam, the cops show up.
Stella?
No, go out there and ask him what happened. You gotta believe me.
How can I ever believe you again when all you've been doing for months is lying to me?
Dad. Please?
No, don't Dad please me. No. Stella, you're an adult now. And that means facing the consequences of your actions. And that means you are staying right there in that cell by yourself. Maybe that'll give you some time to think.